friends, relatives. Okay, family members, we accept the good qualities. We recognize that each one is good in our society, in our family, in the school environment. We recognize each student's unique person, each student's different from other students, some activities, some their skills, some their talents. It's called unique person. Many people have become great because of their special talents and skills in our society. So many people are great, great achievements for their skill, for their special talents in our surroundings. For example, great persons and we have identification special talents of that person. Mahatma Gandhi ji, was a great freedom fighter. Next, P.T. Usha, great runner. Sania Mirza, great tennis player. Abhinav Bindra, sharp shooter. Vishwanath Anand, chess player. Sachin Tendulkar, great cricket player. Kuempu, a national poet. Gangubai Kanwar, a great singer. Okay, friends, here is a story. Pratibha Karanji is going to be head in Lata's school next week. Lata has studied class 4 students. Pratibha Karanji has held her school next week. Teacher decided to conduct various competition for the students on that day. The select of students, the teacher held various competitions on that day. School select for school Pratibha Karanji competitions. List of the competitions was displayed on the notice board. So the Pratibha Karanji competitions display on the school notice board. After the school hours, Lata and her friends started discussing about their participation in the competitions. Lata and her friends discuss about in that competitions for their participations. Lata said, Raju, you draw pictures well. Raju, you draw pictures well and good. You register your name for drawing competition. Lata suggested to the Raju. Raju said that, Lata, you have a melodious singer. You have a melodious voice. Why don't you participate in the singing competition? Mohammed, Rita, you make clay models. You make clay models. You are the best person to participate in the competitions. Rita, Mohammed acts excellently. Mohammed was an excellent actor. Lata, why cannot he participate in the drama competitions? So, this types of class 4 students discussed among themselves and decided about the participation in the school competitions. Next, answer the following questions. Which programs did Lata and Raju decide to participate in? Raju and Lata discussed drawing and singing competitions. What did Rita suggest to Mohammed to do in that competition? Rita has suggested to Mohammed, your act is excellently, so you have participated in dance competition. Why did Mohammed suggest clay modeling for Rita? Mohammed suggested to Rita because she makes a good clay modeling very well. In which competition? do you want to participate in Pratibha Karanji in your school? You think and write it. In which competition do you participate in your school? Pratibha Karanji competitions. Do you have any special talents? Do you have any special talents? Write them here. So make a list of special talents, persons, great persons in our society. For example, Mahatma Gandhi ji, a great freedom fighter. P.T. Usha, a great runner. Sanya Mirza, tennis player. Abhinav Bindra, sharp shooter. Vishwanath Anand, a great chess player. Sachin Tendulkar, great cricket player. Called God of Cricket. He has so many achievements of in world cricket. Kuyumbu, national poet. Gangubai Amarkar, a great singer. In Karnataka, there are a number of great personalities who are famous in their field, especially in our state. So many people with great achievements in the specific field. The opportunities and encouragement they got in their childhood made them. The achievements of four personalities given in the textbook. First one, Dr. Rajkumar. You know this? Dr. Rajkumar. Dr. Rajkumar became very famous in the Kannada film industry. Dr. Rajkumar was a famous and great person in Kannada film industry. With his acting and singing skills, a good actor and good singing skills. His father is the first Kannadiga who got Dada Saheb Phalke Award. He is the first Kannadiga who got Dada Saheb Phalke Award in Kannada. He acted in more than 200 films above. Rajkumar acted 200 more than films. Acting was gift from his father. Dr. Rajkumar, acting was gift from his father. He acted in the plays at the age of 8 as a child actor. Next, Kuvempu. Kuvempu Kuppalli Venkatappa Puttappa. Kuvempu. Kuvempu was born at Kuppalli. Famous a national poet. Kuppalli in Shivamogga district, in Teerthalli taluk, was a great national poet. He wrote our Nadagite, Jaya Bharata Janmiya Tanujate, Jaya He Karnataka Mate. Kuvempu wrote our Nadagita, which we sing every day in our school. Which we sing this Nadagite every day in our school. He is the first Kannada poet to get the Jnanapitha Award. He was the first Kannada poet to get the Jnanapitha Award for his writing. He wrote so many workbooks. For example, Kindara Jogi, Nanna Gopala, Hamalana Kate, etc. For children, Kuvempu, who is famous in the literary field, started reading and writing stories, poems and books in his childhood. Then Kuvempu became a great poet by the encouragement of many people. Next, Kitturu Rani Chennamma, who was the great queen. Chennamma was born in a small village called Kakati in Belagavi district. She was a brave girl. She learned horse riding, sword fighting and archery in her childhood days. She learned skills of warfare. Chennamma learned the skill of warfare in her childhood days. Then she got married Shivalinga Mallasarja Desai Kitturu and became the queen of Kitturu. After the death of Mallasarja Desai, she fought bravely against the British and she has been called a brave. called Chitturaroni Chennamma. Next one, great person, Ganguboi Bhargava. This was a great singer. Ganguboi was born in Dharwada. Is very famous in India for singing. When she was only 19 years old, her parents recognized her interest in music and admitted her to a music school. After Ganguboi learning both Hindustani and Carnatic music, she gave many music concerts in many places of India. She got many awards. Ganguboi Angul got so many awards. She gave many music concerts over the radio. She is very famous in Hindustani music. Students, so many people have become great because of their special talents and skills. For example, K. Gandhiji, a great freedom fighter, P.T. Usha, a runner, a great person and special talents. Abhinav Bindra, a sharp shooter, Vishwanath Anand, great chess player, Sachin Tendulkar, a cricket player, Ulampu, a great national poet, Ganguboi Angul, a great singer. Okay. Okay, understand. Yes, there are so many people in our society, for example, Sir M. Visheshwaraya, Mother Teresa, T.N. Balakrishna, great achievements in a specific way. Okay, so stop this class. You read, learn, and question and answer your notes.